Whilst Janet Lynn was hampered by the school figures, Peggy Fleming was one of the event's greatest exponents, but she was also an extraordinary free skater. Competing here in the 1968 Olympics in Grenoble, France, she reigned as the U.S. champion from 1964 to 1968, when she also won Olympic gold. Peggy went on to enjoy a highly successful professional career.
Thank you.